CP here. We are at Starlight Splash.
Starlight Splash.
It's gonna be a lot of fun.
The only CP thing we'll ever go to.
It's gonna be a good night.
It will be a lot
of people.
Lots of swimming.
Lots of swimming.
Lots of people really done up. I came from work.
Lots of free stuff. It's gonna be good.
T-shirts.
So we just got free T-shirts.
I think we need to see.
Look. Starlight Splash.
We just got laid! Aloha! I just wanna be there where
you are. And I gotta get one last day.
I didn't do it! I'm trying!
Sugar, yes please. Won't you come and put it down on me? I'm right here, cause I need little love and little sympathy. Yeah, you show me good loving, make it alright. Need a little sweetness in my life.
So today could not be a more wonderful day to be alive, because today my honors internship got approved, like all my evaluation forms finally went through, and I have been working on that and stressing on that since October, and it is now May, so that's good. I just went to Disney University and I got my new blue ID, and this time it doesn't have an expiration date and I have my picture on it, so that's cool. And it was just like warm off the press, it was really exciting. And what else? You got a friend in me. Well, I am in the Magic Kingdom before work, and I'm just thinking like how much I love my job. You guys are probably tired of hearing that, but like I never get tired of saying it. Yeah, it's just really nice. Like I'm here before my job, and I love coming here before work because it just makes me remember a little bit more like why I love my job and why I do my job, just to get to see all the guests and be in the park and experience like what they're experiencing, and then I get to go to work and make that happen for them. I really love to do that.
And as the years go by, a friendship will never die.
The end.
You're gonna see it's a destiny. You sound like a rooster. You have to do it on three, okay? And you have to do it on three. Because she didn't do it on three.
You got a friend in me.
So it's up to you two.
You got a friend in me.
You have to do this. Okay, you're not allowed to come to Neverland.
Okay.
Ready? One, two, three.
That was really good.
Mm-hmm. Better.
You have to go see her and then tell her that you did it.
Okay. Hi, Raina.
Hi.
Cause this year's the wildest ride in the world!
Oh my gosh, the schedule just dropped!
Schedule dropped,
so we're running to the service center!
We're checking ice!
Cause this is what we do in entertainment!
Literally running through Vista!
We had to get perfect schedules! This is what happens when the schedule drops! Ah! Yes, your eyes do not deceive you. I'm eating this entire bowl of ice cream. I will probably make a vlog later when it's gone to prove it. But me and Taylor are sitting here on Main Street, and I just wanted to vlog about this moment because it's kind of a full circle moment, because the very first, just like the very start of our program, we came here and we got our ice cream after Wishes, and we sat on Main Street and we watched the parade, and it was really fun. And now this is my last time in Magic Kingdom with Taylor.
Really sad.
I'm gonna miss her so much. Like, she's
the best.
You're so sweet. I love Taylor. And
I love Haley.
And so we're gonna watch TV with our ice cream, and it's gonna be a really good night. And we love Disney.
Oops. I told you it would be gone.
I feel really fat now. Do you have any comments?
Ditto. It's time for a run.
Definitely. We already had corn dog nuggets and Starbucks, so
it was a good night.
So today's a kind of melancholy day. All my friends are leaving. Like, that's the one bad thing about the Disney College program is you meet so many cool people and then they just have to leave, and it's really sad. And like, I wasn't expecting to be this sad about it, but like, I'm kind of down because like, they're such cool people, and I don't know, I felt so blessed to have them in my life. And like, it's just cool to think about all the people that have impacted you and that you have impacted. Like, it's just a really cool thing, but it's really sad. I wasn't really expecting this wave of sadness, but it's kind of melancholy today. But I got a new hat. It's Monsters University. Look. Now I have hat hair. But yeah. There. I ate a bunch of food yesterday. I bought a bunch of stuff I didn't need. Like this Donald pen. Isn't it cool? Because it has all the colors. And so now I don't have to sit in class with like 8 different pens in front of me. I can just use the one and click whatever color I want. That was totally worth $7.95, right? I mean, I got a discount because like, cast member. I just wanted to point out how empty and like, sad and cold our apartment feels. Like, look, all my roommate stuff is like all packed up, and like, it's just like really quiet in here, and it's really sad. I'm gonna miss them so much. And yeah, I don't know. Well, I'm just gonna sit here and eat my ramen out of this Mickey mug, and everything's gonna be okay. I can't turn off a video. I'm challenged.